outside my window.
The following contest.
Going everywhere. People that are happy.
Tokyo, Japan.
People without a care.
Are you surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now? Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
A show. I'm gonna change my method.
How about you, Byron? Why do you disrespectful to your opposition?
I'm gonna make all of these look down to get it together and bring on circus. Those men are
what she's done in the ring as of late. But if I
don't
know, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
To bring them through the
perfectly. She's dazed in the corner there. She scores big with the counter.
Nice monkey flip.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Eludes the attack. Bang! Nothing's gonna stop her now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, what impact.
Oh, saw it coming.
Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
Plenty of fight left.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Watch out.
Bloody Bulldog.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Whoa, not so fast.
Ouch. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She steers clear there. Snapmare. Knee smash. That offense taking a toll on her. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Head whip.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Oh.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Dropkick.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Kitarana, is it enough? The cover! Not yet. Drop kick.
Oh, great height. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Snap suplex, very effective. This match is wearing her down.
She may have underestimated the opposition.
Inside the ring now.
Seven.
Incredible action in this match so far.
Oh, what a forearm.
Two.
Over and over. It's starting to come together in a big way. She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Four.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And finds a counter. A striking blow. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
That is a great reversal.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Spinning heel kick.
She ducks out of the way there.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Oh, she turns it around.
Drop kick with precision.
Two. Three.
Avoiding trouble there.
Changes her fortune there.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
That is just insulting.
Pulling neck snap. She's got something in mind. Reversed.
Paying for that setting.
Boom! Windmill kick. Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Had it scouted.
Drop kick.
From a standing position. Awesome.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh! Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Not what she was looking for.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Five. Six. One.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, clothesline.
Smash!
What's up?
Running bulldog!
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Striking blow.
Just wearing down the opponent.
This could be it. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them? I see where she's going with this.
Her pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex. That should do it right there. And an ear flip.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Tough to catch. And oh my God, what a forearm!
That's the jaw.
All the way up and around the world.
Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
Oh no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
Oh, what a forearm.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out. She's got the shoulders down. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, man, by the hair!
Shoulders on the mat. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
All right, that well scouted.
And now that one's countered.
No, another reversal.
Will this be it? I thought that was it.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, look at this.
Wasn't expecting that.
She goes for the cover.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, and an air fall.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Suplex. Pile driver.
Good.
Shoulders down.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. Of the year. Let's take another look.
This is hard. It's been a long time. Out here on the journey for a glimpse of paradise. Skin and heart find a place.
Here is your winner, Cassie.
Hey!
That's a big win. Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
Standing ovation here at SummerSlam. But what a match.
Took a walk past the old Saxon.